Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 1144 High Grade Gundam Gremory, and I got the model kit from Canadian Gundam, link is in the description below. So I don't mind us getting drip-fed more IBO Gundams, just because every once in a while, like every half year, it's kind of nice to do the Gundam frame. I got sick of the Gundam frame from IBO after building so many and like so close together, but this one is pretty different. The last two had a lot of similar elements. This guy's very unique in terms of how he looks. So I definitely think it's going to be a good one to build and go on the shelf. And sticker sheet. It's a small sticker sheet. There are a lot of little ones. I think they're mostly like detailing usually when they have the silver on them. And there's the pilot, who is apparently a chick. Oh god. I can't even open the manual. That's terrible. There we go. Wow. So once again, Gundam frame will be very similar, but the fact that it doesn't have any elaborate, like, backpacks or side skirts is a cool weapon. It's gonna be a simple build, but it's gonna look different on the shelf compared to the last couple. So if you want to pick it up, click the link below to go to Canadian Gundam, and I'll see you in the next review.